Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather. Yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars.
Good morning, Hutchison High School. I'm Alden Jerome, and this is the Hawk Hit News. All right, we are down to about half of our crew today. Thanks, Mr. Johnson. So we have a short show for you today. Before we get into our announcements and segments, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We don't have Grace today, so I am going to be bringing you your need to know right here in the studio. Are you interested in playing boys football in 2019? Students that live in the Lathrop attendance area but enrolled at Hutch are eligible to play football at Lathrop High School. If you're interested in playing football and live in the Lathrop attendance area, you are invited to a Lathrop football meeting and football player and parent meeting at Lathrop High School this Wednesday evening, 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Go to lathropfootball.com or see Andre Williams and ask him about playing football for the Malamutes. Track and field practice begins the Monday following spring break. The fee is $125. It's the cheapest sport in the school, and yours truly will be giving it a shot. See Mr. Johnson or Mr. Marcotte for more details, and we'll see you at practice. Any Hutch student who is enrolled in chemistry this year or has already taken it, Hutch will be offering AP chemistry next year. As Mr. Hansen says, yay! If you're interested in taking it, go see Mr. Hansen. Softball tryouts will be held this Wednesday, March 6th, Thursday, March 7th, and Friday, March 8th. At 4:30 each day. Participants must be present all 3 days to be considered for the team, and you must have a valid physical and all other paperwork ready in time for tryouts. Soccer tryouts will be Wednesday and Thursday. They're going to be from 6 to 7:30 p.m. here at Hutch. The same rules apply about physicals. You have to have a current one on record with the school to try out. There is an important Skills USA meeting on Wednesday at lunch. It is very important that you attend if you are going to the conference this spring. Last announcement for you all today, the stream team will be in Valdez for the regional basketball tournament. You can tune in and catch the action this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at hhsstreamteam.com. Thank you for sticking with me through those announcements. Now it's time to go to one of my favorite segments, SSP Shine or Shame. So Kyle, take it away.
What's up, Hawks? It's not Kyle, it's Sophia. And this week, I'm going to be hosting SSP Shine or Shame. So last week, we had Miss Cornell's class make an explicit song clean. Can we get that on screen? All right, that works. And this week's challenge is for Mista Temple's class, and we want to see a video of your class playing musical chairs. All right, now back to Alden in the studio.
Awesome. Well, I am looking forward to either seeing that video or seeing how we shame you. Now it's time to go back to Sophia, this time with our birthdays.
And happy belated birthday to Anthony Bookhags, Carson Peterson, Katrina Vanderbilt, Andre Charlie, Leah Rosenthal, and happy birthday today to Dane Nemec. Happy birthday!
All right, thank you for sticking with us through this somewhat choppy show. We will be bringing you your news tomorrow, but we'll be off for Thursday as most of our team will be in Valdez. Until next time, I'm Alden Jerome, and this is the Hawk Hit News.